Oh, I got a new gaming chair from Office Max. It was like 199 or something, but I got a new gaming chair. I'm hoping that that's gonna help be the or help me with get an edge on in this match.
What a lovely day for football. Welcome to you all. Alan Smith is sitting alongside me, Martin Tyler. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away. This should be a special game, Alan.
I think if we get a nice, sharp, quick tempo to begin with, we're in for a real treat here because we've got a couple of entertaining sides that love to go forward.
Sidorchuk. Well, this is how the home team shape up. One main striker, one probably just off it. How are they going to find attacking routes with this formation?
Well, whether they can create through the middle, we'll wait and see. I just think today those two wide lads in midfield are going to be important. Both got a bit of pace, capable of getting around the outside.
Here's the lineup for America de Cali. We've got it down as a 4-3-3.
Yeah, it's a system that the Netherlands used to use.
Saw the goal and went for it. Got to do better than that, really, to beat the keeper.
Yeah, because he is a good goalkeeper. Good positioning.
Swung in from the corner. It's not really away. Poor clearance. Nice clean save. Ramos.
Nope.
Couple of teammates up in support, only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Cabrera. Terrific tackle. He might have put his teammate in here. Well, he's got a chance now to get forward in this wide area. Oh, well, he couldn't make the most of that chance. It's a goal kick. Trying to slip it through. Well, the play is broken down now. He's got possession back for his team. Benjamin Verbic. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Threads it through. Has to be! That's an excellent stop from the keeper.
We all thought that was in, didn't we?
Good defensive clearance there. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Franz Sol.
Go.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Vitali Bielski. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
He's
going to
be offside anyway. Fuck.
Paz. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Here they are, still probing away. This to put them ahead. He's in the clear.
fuck.
And they've scored. That's the first goal of the game. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Put into the middle. To bring them level. The last line of defense, but how strong he was.
Cabrera.
Just a period of keeping the ball for the team that are winning the match. He's had a go here. What a save that was.
The agility on show there was outstanding.
Corner swung in. Great goalkeeping.
Come on. Fuck.
Well taken goal. Good position for them now. Now they're two in front. Restarting at 2-0.
The visitors having lots of the ball, and we've been treated to some really good football, because with that possession, they've created a lot of chances and made life awfully difficult for the opposition. Deserved leader so far.
Sidorchuk. Well, could be a booking here. The referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Yeah, and that player's just got to be careful now.
Well, he has cleared the danger. Ramos. Paz. That's an unforced error, really, with the pass. Threading it through. He fancies his chances of getting past these players. Surely!
Oh, come on.
By the goalkeeper.
Come on. Fuck.
It's poor work, really.
Oh,
really
shit.
In the clear now. Well, now it looks like a question of just how many. They really are on top now, stretching the lead, looking like the real winners of this match.
And here we go again, and they can't wait to get the ball back from the kickoff and try and get another one.
Successful tackle. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Striding forward, purposefully.
Paz. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Slipping it through. Could score! Oh, well saved. Put the corner in the middle. Wonderful goal. And the corner opens the way to a score here when the defenders just didn't deal with the first ball in.
Well, I think there's been a bit of practice gone into this corner, because they all knew what they were doing. And boy, did it come off. Well, I suspect this may have been a set-piece routine worked on the training ground. Worked perfectly here, that's for certain.
Popov. Shot. Very good stop here. Corner now. Swung in from the corner. Gets it away from the goal with a punch here. Made a quick interception. Cuts it out nicely. Oh, an important interception that.
could get his cross in now.
Taking on a couple of opponents now.
Well, can you believe what we've seen in the first half? Half time.
Well, as you can see from the scoreline as we start the second half, there might not be too much of a contest left in this game. Spotted that well and intercepted.
Interception here. Potential danger here. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Guiding it through. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. And in it goes towards the far post.
Gone for the header, and we love to see that, especially you, Alan, but you could head it much, much better than this one.
Well, you've got to be committed to those headers, and he wasn't quite.
Verbic. He can cross it now. Credit for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, I've seen him score from those kind of distances, and that's what he had in mind, obviously.
He's made the interception. Difficult for the defender against a player who wants to take him on like this. Cross has gone straight to the defender, who's got time for an extra touch. Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players. And you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their players any stick.
Has a go here. That's the right kind of football dive to turn the shot away. In goes the corner. Super header, narrowly wide.
Yeah, the goalie was rooted to the spot there.
That's a bad ball. Oh, they've shown him the inside. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Put it away. Three of the best. He's made them pay. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick. Well, some players might switch off if they've scored a goal, even two goals in the game, but he's greedy for more, in the best way, I mean, and he's got a hat-trick.
Yeah, he's been a danger from the start. His work rate, his runs off the ball have been top class.
Popov. Probing with the pass. In goes the cross. I must say the defender took a chance and got away with it. Torres.
Cabrera.
Likes to come into this area. They'll want him further up front, though, as the game develops, I'm sure.
Surely! It's a save, somehow.
Well, no wonder his teammates are congratulating him. That was superb.
Corner swung in. Not a good pass at all. We're looking at a well-coached team here, drilled in winning the ball back in midfield as a group. Terrific tackle.
Space for the shot. Keeper has reached it and rescued his side.
Shot's on here.
He's put his body on the line there.
Well, you can see here, with those chances created, it's just a question of how many they're going to get. Really impressive performance by this team today.
Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. And it's back for another corner.
What a good player we knew he was before the game started. He's just emphasised that in this performance.
He's got that ability to find space within shooting distance, and he's done it really well today and found the back of the net too.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Chance for a break in numbers. Could have done better with that counter-attack.
Paz. Intercepted here.
Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play.
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance.
A difficult decision for the ref now.
Yes, it is red.
Well, sometimes as a ref, you simply have no choice, and that was one of those times. I can't see him going for goal, Martin, here. He's miles away, but...
Well, the keeper got to that and probably should have done.
Yeah, you would expect him to save it, and he did.
Well, the goalkeeper wouldn't want to be beaten from there, and he made sure he wasn't spectacularly.
Yeah, he would have been disappointed to get beaten, but nevertheless, had to keep his eye on the ball.
Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Really strong play in the tackle. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Throw in now. He could cross it now. And the pass not completed, really. 7 more minutes to go. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
Paz. Cabrera. Gives it away.
And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside. And the attempt to thread the ball through just failed.
Got his foot in to cut out the pass.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball.
Paz.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind.
He's got a chance to cross.
Good interception. Bujalski. And there's the interception being pressed here.
He can go either side. He's gone inside this time. That's a great interception. Brilliant performance from this fella.
He was so sharp in front of goal. Not every day you grab yourself a hat-trick. No wonder he's laughing. His manager too will be doubly pleased with that win.